Despite the recent cryptocurrency market fall and the disappointment of those who invested in Bitcoin was at $20,000, there are nevertheless the lucky ones who managed to make it to the list of billionaires. Speaking of the places and the way blockchain evangelists choose to spend their leisure time, they are as unusual as their sources of income. Where major crypto billionaires chill out. John McAfee. McAfee has invested in different projects with inconsistent progress, made scandalous statements about the Bitcoin price, and even started offering ad space for ICO startups in his Twitter for a symbolic price of $105,000. How much money the billionaire has managed to earn jumping on the ICO bandwagon is unknown. But the other day on his Twitter appeared an attractive picture with a view from his retirement villa on the island of Dominica. Brock Pierce. The most powerful hurricane, Maria, which ruined the island of enchantment Puerto Rico, could not withstand the storming enthusiasm of the Block One project founder. Born in the northern state of Minnesota, the star billionaire has not accidentally chosen a warm place as a platform for his crypto utopia. Together with other adventurers, he decided to turn the capital of Puerto Rico, San Juan, into a whole state with seaports and airports by purchasing land. Richard Branson, the British philanthropist and owner of the Virgin Group Empire, now has successfully joined the ranks of the crypto elite, and for the third consecutive year, he has been gathering the real geeks to party on his Necker Island. Among them are those modern-day Rockefellers, venture fund managers, and even the heads of states. Last year during Branson's private blockchain summit, the Estonian ex-president Thomas Hendrik Ilves and the European Parliament member Eva Kaili took advantage of Branson's hospitality. The island became famous not only for its privacy, but also for its special atmosphere. Those who visit it tell that in 5 days, connoisseurs of Bentley, Chopard, Chanel, and private jets turn into the blockchain enthusiasts that only talk about transparency and ecosystem. Erik Finman. Finman, in his 19 years, has a fortune estimated at 403 bitcoins. That's $2.8 million. The $1,000 given him by his grandmother to pay for college once long ago has turned into $3 million. This teenager's leisure is nothing like how others spend their time. He lives in Hollywood, dines at the best Beverly Hills restaurants, and goes for rides in his brand new Lamborghini with a license plate number that has his grade point average on it, 2.1. By the way, Finman never finished high school. Mr. Smith. Living like Gatsby, these words are said every time Mr. Smith talks about his success story. Once, he was an ordinary employee at an IT company who decided to buy some bitcoins purely out of interest. At the time, the price of one coin was 25 cents, and Mr. Smith's colleagues joked about his investment. As a Bitcoin billionaire, he flies exclusively first class and stays in only five-star hotels. He has already forgotten when he last ate at home. In a refined Gatsby-style manner, Smith raises a glass of champagne with the phrase, "I have everything I could ever dream of. I forgot what boredom is." The lifestyle of Mr. Smith and other crypto stars is a reflection of the era of new billionaires and the cherished dream of those wishing to become rich in just an instant. But whether their immediate existence is so cloudless and whether they will replenish their ranks of millionaires this year is unknown. In any case, in 2018, we will see new faces on Branson's Island, ICO startup ads for $1 million, and futuristic gadgets.
Cointelegraph, the future of money.